22nd March 2020 saw the beginning of a nationwide lockdown, and the shutdown gave the Doon Valley an opportunity to go back to being the peaceful town it once used to be. Places that were once full of the humdrum of honking and people's voices have been restored with a silence. A silence that would have felt more disturbing than calming if it was not accompanied by the sounds of birds and the wildlife reclaiming their skies and their earth. Once upon a time in the valley, one could listen to the sound of the rains approaching from a distance, feel the serene fragrance of spring, hear the whispering of the pines and the oaks, see the kites flying in the blue sky, and breathe in the pure fresh air. All this seemed like a forgotten past. But the lockdown, a blessing in disguise, has given all Doonites an opportunity to introspect and think about the old town of Dehra that we used to read about in the books of Ruskin Bond. Let's hope the better side of humanity, harmonious with nature, will prevail. Let's hope for a world of beauty and peace, even without a lockdown. And as we look at the aerial view of the Doon Valley, let's imagine that these visuals of the lockdown could well be visuals of a more peaceful tomorrow.